to his friend who passed away only a week ago.